During his pompous introduction to his fiancée, Marlena, an American of Latvian descent, Robert Kayanja Jr. showed that he comes from a long line of love. The function was a unique type of introduction ceremony as it allowed a blend of Buganda and Latino American culture. The colorful and glamorous event was attended by a couple of prominent people, including Godfrey Chirumira, the Honorary Consul of Namibia to Uganda, Grace Akolo, the former CID director, Derek Inyeko, the Machindye East MP, Pastor Apostle Wega of Funeral Ministries, Pastor Peter Sematimba, Barbara Kaija, the Vision Group Editor-in-Chief, Judith Nabakova, the Minister of Lands, Housing and Urban Development, among others. Juliana Kanyomozi and Irene Namatovu performed for the guests. Pastor Kayanja and his wife, Jessica Kayanja, ushered in the newly engaged couple before introducing them to the guests. Moments later, the bride came in accompanied by singer Juliana Kanyomozi. After a short music interlude, the ceremony kicked off with a preaching, after which the parents of the groom and bride prayed for the couple. Pastor Kayanja and wife thanked and welcomed the guests and thanked their children for making their union official.
For loving us, we are somewhere today, I know because of God, because of the Holy Spirit, but mostly because of you. She has faith to believe for the impossible.
He has favored us this much, and you have gone in at the, you know, the proper academic requirement. Little did I know that at all Roberts University, we would not get just degrees, we would get the gift of Marlena.
Because I could not have believed or trusted or looked for a better person than you are. And I truly know you're the most amazing person I've ever known.
In his speech, Pastor Kayanja expressed concern over the commercialization of the marriage institution, saying it is wrong for parents to demand expensive things in turn of their daughter's hands in marriage.
Twawule mikolo, twawule no kusanyuka, twawule ne bintu, no kutemerera abantu ebintu. Wakati umuvuka w'ennaku zino bw'omutemerera nti 14 azijewa.
Other guests also congratulated the couple upon their function.
Greatly, you know, I'm really happy.
Every time she talked about me, it was with such admiration and respect.
Well, because as I can't go through everything, a whole family along the way has been able to give very strong and sound advice. The best advice that I got was, you won't have an answer or plan to everything, but that shouldn't stop you from taking any form of action.
These included pastors and other dignitaries. Pastor Robert and Jessica Kayanja's family was filled with joy following the function of their eldest son, Robert Kayanja Jr. The guests were treated to a sumptuous meal accompanied by loads of entertainment.